and allow me to introduce you to their opponents. She is one of the most decorated superstars in WWE history. Give it up for Charlotte Flair.
We mentioned the superstar shakeup. Charlotte, perhaps the biggest acquisition as a part of that to SmackDown Live, and one of the main reasons the welcoming committee formed in the first place.
Absolutely. You have someone like Charlotte come in, she's going to take some jobs.
And her tag team partner, who is very relentless and pure straight fire, give it up for Becky Lynch.
And Becky Lynch has certainly had to make her decision over the last few weeks, join the welcoming committee or stick to her guns, stick with her friends, Byron.
Well, Becky Lynch did what she's done her entire life, be an independent thinker and act according to her heart. And I think she made the right decision.
Should have joined the welcoming committee.
And I know that this team is definitely feeling the glow because their tag team partner is none other than the WWE SmackDown's women champion. Give it up for Naomi.
Here comes the champion, Naomi, who's been preaching, we got a bond to our team. They got to get on the same page, Byron, before backlash.
No, it's imperative. But the motivational factor is that all three of these ladies in Naomi, Becky Lynch, and Charlotte have a common enemy.
As if the other side didn't as well, Byron. Well, just about dominance in the women's division.
It doesn't get more dominant when you have the women's champion on your side.
That's what dominance is all about. You want the power, you've got to get to the championship and the champion.
I'll tell you, the welcoming committee looks like a united front, even if they do have Ellsworth with them.